One is a well-known Hamilton mobster. The other, the unintended target killed outside a Woodbridge lighting store in a hail of bullets. Well, today, police confirmed that these two murders, 2 months apart, are in fact linked.
This individual here is the gunman. He's just exited the Jeep Grand Cherokee.
Police point to the man they say pulled the trigger in both 2017 slayings of mobster Angelo Musitano and 28-year-old vet tech Mila Barberi. And the links don't stop there. Today, investigators from both York and Hamilton police said in a joint press conference the getaway driver and the car involved in both murders are also believed to be the same.
Our investigation has led us to believe that the dark-colored Honda Coupe is the same Honda Coupe that was driven in the Angelo Musitano homicide.
Musitano was gunned down back in May, shot while he sat in his pickup truck in the driveway of his home in Waterdown. Barberi was killed 2 months earlier in March in the parking lot of a Woodbridge lighting store. She had just picked up her boyfriend from work when the shooter jumped out of this stolen Jeep Grand Cherokee, firing multiple times. The gunman then fled the area in a waiting black Honda Civic Coupe.
Our investigation has led us to believe that Mila was not the intended target.
Barberi's boyfriend survived. Police say they can't connect her boyfriend with any links to organized crime, only that someone at the business that day was the intended target.
We just don't know who the intended target was.
The Musitanos have made a lot of enemies over the years.
Organized crime researcher and writer James Dubrow says there was a lot police didn't say in today's press conference.
They didn't really call it a professional hit team.
Which you suspect it is.
Well, obviously it is. It's a contract hit team that one group is finding useful.
Musitano was the son of Dominic Musitano, a longtime crime boss in Hamilton who had close ties to the Rizzuto crime family in Montreal. 1 month after Angelo's death, bullets were fired into his older brother's home in a suspected drive-by shooting in Hamilton.
We have no evidence to directly link the shooting at Pat Musitano's house to Angelo Musitano's death.
Police say both Musitano and the area where Barberi was shot were under heavy surveillance prior to both shootings. Police today said this man in the gray jacket is a person of interest, seen stalking nearby leading up to the shootings.
I would classify it as sophisticated and extensive surveillance on the victims, and he's party to that.
Investigators say both the Musitano and Barberi families are no longer cooperating with police. Meanwhile, anyone who recognizes either the vehicles or the suspects are asked to call police or Crime Stoppers. Amanda Ferguson, City News.